Are you okay? Everything's green again. A ton of trees, a ton of green. We have looked at the weather several times, and supposedly those clouds aren't going to rain on us. They look a little ominous to me, but we shall see.
You have to see it to believe it. That's what Miss Loftus said.
See it to believe it, huh? I love it when we show up somewhere and we are the only people there. This is awesome. We just made it to Broke Leg Falls. The history of Broke Leg Falls. This Kentucky treasure has a long history of being enjoyed by local citizens and travelers. In the 1940s, you could view the falls for 10 cents. In the 1960s, the state of Kentucky leased this property from private owners and developed it into a state park, installing the concrete work you presently see. In 1988, the state of Kentucky transferred it back to private ownership. Menifee County purchased the property in 2002 to maintain it as part of their park system and to preserve the history of the county. As for the name Broke Leg Falls, many stories exist, so you can use your imagination and develop your own story. Broke Leg Falls 2012. Envision a beautiful area consisting of many species of trees and wildflowers, which along with the falls has been enjoyed by generations of local residents and visitors. On March 2nd, 2012 at 6:30 p.m., a tornado ripped through the region, destroying everything in its path, whether man-made or natural, and Broke Leg Falls was in its path. As you view the area today, you can see that restoration of the man-made facilities is taking place, and now we must wait for Mother Nature to restore the beauty she produces. We hope you enjoyed your visit and will return often. Is that a pretty view? We're coming.
Yeah. see some pigeons are enjoying the view.
Beautiful. Don't touch those plants right there. This was totally worth the walk. And some mosquito bites. Thanks for watching, y'all. I hope this helps if you're planning a trip to Kentucky. See you later. I don't know who would dump their trash in such a beautiful place, but I hope you see this, and I hope your life is exactly as pleasant as you are.